the surprising power of band gaps. One of the most fascinating features of semiconductors is how their electrical behavior hinges on a tiny energy interval called the band gap. This gap determines whether electrons can move freely and conduct electricity. When a semiconductor absorbs energy, often just a small amount of heat or light, electrons jump across the gap into the conduction band, instantly changing the material from a poor conductor into an active one. This tunable nature is what makes semiconductors ideal for sensors, solar cells, and microchips. Even more intriguing, engineers can precisely modify the band gap by adding trace amounts of impurities, a process known as doping. A shift of only a fraction of an electron volt can dramatically boost device performance. This control lets U.S. design semiconductors that respond only under specific temperatures, colors of light, or electrical conditions. The entire digital world relies on this remarkable ability to tailor electron behavior.